thank you very much, everyone. This is a great honor. We are way ahead on testing. We are the best in the world on testing. We've tested much more than anybody else, times two. Or every country combined. We've tested more than every country combined. And they keep talking about South Korea. And I'm very friendly, as you know, with President Moon, who just had a great victory, a new victory, as we're very happy about. But he will tell you how well the United States has done on testing. And he told me that very strongly. The quality of our test is the best, and the number is the best. Now, with all of that being said, we will be going to an even higher number, and it goes up exponentially. And I've told you that we inherited a very broken test, a broken system and a broken test. And within a short period of time, we were setting records. So we have set records. We've done more than the entire world combined.
I hear you saying you're confident you can surpass 5 million tests per day.
Oh, well, we're going to be there very soon. If you look at the numbers, it could be that we're getting very close. I mean, I don't have the exact numbers. We would have had them if you asked me the same question a little while ago, because people with the statistics were there. We're going to be there very soon.
I was wondering if you've spoken to the families of anyone else who has lost loved ones to COVID-19, if there's any particular stories that have affected you.
Well, I have many people. I know many stories. I've spoken to three, maybe, I guess, four families. Unrelated to me, I lost a very good friend. I also lost three other friends, two of whom I didn't know as well, but they were friends and people I did business with, and probably almost everybody in the room did. And it's a bad death. It's a bad thing. It grips onto some people. Now, we found out that young people do extraordinarily well. That's why I think we can start thinking about schools. But of course, we're ending the school season. So, you know, it wouldn't be probably you'd be back. You wouldn't be back for too long.
I know about a vaccine, but tremendous progress has been made. Johnson & Johnson and Oxford and a lot.
I think that the whole concept of computer learning is wonderful, but it's not tele-learning. But it's not the same thing as being in a classroom in a great college or a college of any kind, college, university. There's nothing. You can't replace that. So hopefully they're going to be coming back. Young people do very well with this horrible scourge. They do very well. And I think we found a couple of stars in this room today. I won't tell you who.